Hi, I'm Emily LaRue, and we're going to start our across the floor. This is a little bit more beginning across the floor, but it's going to help you kind of piece different elements of our hip-hop warm-up and across the floor stuff together. So what we're going to start with is we're going to start with four skips, starting on your right foot. So you just have one, two, three, four, all right? So do that again. And I want you to make sure, like at a normal skip, when people are teaching people to skip, you know, you're like really high and you're up there. I want you to stay low. And you're going to add your shoulders. So it's a nice, cool, funky skip. So we're going to go right with the right shoulder, left, right, left. And your arms are just hanging free and loose as can be, all right? Here we go. Five, six, seven. So we've got one, two, three, four. You're going to jump out five. And I want you to really hit low. You're sitting. So when my feet jump out, I'm really wide and my knees are bent. All right? So if I'm coming towards you, it would look like this. It would go one, two, three, four, five. All right? From there, we're going to do our pancake. So I'm going to actually face this way. Five. We're going to have our pancake arms go. Six, seven. You're going to jump together on eight. All right? And you could do a yee-haw, and you could do a clap, whatever you wanted to at the eight. I'm just going to jump together and add a clap. So let me do it this way. Five, six, seven, skip. One, two, three, four, jump. Five, six, seven, eight. All right? That is awesome. Let's do it again one more time. Here we go. Five, six, seven, and skip. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, and eight. And you would keep going across the floor. And that was our skips with our pancakes across the floor.